you and I share something, which is, and I'm happy to hear that at a bar you will order. Yeah, I love wine too, but you do not like fancy cocktails.
Two thumbs down.
The mixology craze did not catch on with Judy Greer.
I hate it. I also don't love tapas, okay? I don't either.
Okay.
But that's maybe next time I
maybe
come on.
Maybe next time you'll unload on tapas. So what's your problem with the fancy cocktail?
They're like $80 a drink.
Yeah.
Okay. They're filled with muddled things.
Yeah, they muddle a lot.
They muddle everything. They take about 30 minutes to make.
Uh-huh.
They come in a thimble.
Yeah.
And
sometimes the man who's making it has a handlebar mustache from a bygone
era.
That's
the only thing I love about mixology.
You know what?
And an apron.
I don't like anyone, even if they don't put it in the drink, I don't like people even suggesting, like, egg or something that.
Oh, no.
An essence? Yeah. Anytime people say there's, like, an essence of lemon?
A smoke. Sometimes I've had someone, like, blow a filtery, smoky kind of, on top of the finished. It's ridiculous.
And
I can't.
The worst is it's you have to suffer for everybody else, because even if you say, I'm not going to sit through this. I'm just going to get a scotch on the rocks. You go up and the person in front of you is like, I'll have a rusty caboose.
Yes,
and you're like, son of a bitch.
I would like a ladybug juice and a peach tree cobbler pint.
Yes, but if you could filter it through a honeycomb, that's how I like it the most.
Honestly, at the same... You're funny. Has anyone ever told
you
that?
You. Sometimes. You don't tell me that? Bob De Niro.